Sportsman's Benevolent Association. And folks, you can't believe the conversation that's going on over here right now. We won't know until the dust settles which organization raised the most money. But I was just told that besides the 6,700, which was on record for the PBA yesterday, that they've got a check for another $4,000 coming. I'm not gonna do all the math now because my gazintas doesn't work that well on a Sunday, but there seems to be an awful lot of money coming from the Kingston PBA. Mike, what can you tell us about who you have here today and what's been going on?
Yeah, Officer Harry, he's a SRO at Kingston High School. Officer Tom Scalisi, and Officer Darren Dawson with us here today.
And Harry, you're an SRO, but you were just sharing with me that something happened with the t-shirts that were printed up. What can you tell us?
We do St. Patrick's t-shirts, and the gross profit so far is going to be at least $4,000. All that's coming St. Louis.
Folks, ladies and gentlemen, the Kingston Policemen's Benevolent Association. What more can we say? These four gentlemen are stepping up today. They're representing over $10,000 worth of donations so far. Again, we'll wait till the dust settles till we claim who's owned what race and what race. But Mike, what do you want to say?
We also have to thank Officer Missy Safeguard. She puts this together on our behalf every year. She won't get her head shaved, but she's done a lot of work. Thank you, Missy.
All right, thanks. Any guys, anyone else want to say anything?
All
right.
Look at it now.
Ladies and gentlemen, the Kingston Policemen's Benevolent Association. Let's give a big round of applause. Guys, you're on deck.